times. A full moon in the sky, we met a brand new robot friend. At first, he seemed a little shy. He would not play pretend. He sang just fine and played in time, but did not look the part. So we lovingly decided to give him